please, help me get out of this cage. I don't know why those things locked me up, and I don't want to wait around to find out.
I'm glad they didn't find my lucky dagger. It's time to gut these rotten birds. Lead the way. Guess it's all good. Now that we've got that out the way, I'll take everything you have. It's your life.
I'm not going to warn you!
Actually, on second thought, I'll kill you.
Fight back!
Ah!
Excellent. Oh, I'm sure I have something you'll find useful. Revel in your power.
I have everything I need right here.
Do you need something? Speak with Vingalmo. I can crush skulls with the best of them. Let me show you a few things. Hello there.
Do you need some? Speak with Vingalmo. He has something for you.
Can you imagine it? A world without a sun. All have been duped. Vampires and men alike.
Hello there. I found a pathetic. Put her mind to rest. When you offer the return to me when your part is done.
Until next time.
Hello there.
Now, would you be interested in having the passage to the courtyard restored? It would be my pleasure. Ancestors guide you. Until next time.
I'm a loyal servant of the Lord of the Castle.
Nothing.
Once again, the Elder Scrolls have proven their value.
Do you need something?
Can you imagine it? A world without a sun. We would all have been doomed, vampires and men.
Get that thing out of here!
Good day.
You asked me.
Huh?
It don't matter now. None of it does. Just leave me be.
Know you.
God might get nervous, a man approaches with his weapons.
It's no fun getting pushed around all the time.
Wait, I know you. You have committed crimes against Skyrim and her people. What say?
Since you put it that way, I think we can overlook your crime for now.
My friend Olava? The Seer? She says things will get better for me once I start sticking up for myself. I can't. Yes. If you can get Braith to leave me. Oh, good. She'll. Well, and me and Mila. But I don't do that stuff anymore. Father keeps catching me. And I get in trouble.
Don't even think about it.
Bye.
Well, my bread is long. Pray. I. Braith, now! I love. Love!
Whiterun below. It's an honorable craft. I'll show you what I can. Whiterun belongs to the true sons of Skyrim now, just as it should. Got a lot of steel to ship. Gods be praised.
Gods be praised.
I'll take my leave then. I ain't much for...
Gods be praised.
Until next time.
Azura's wisdom to you.
You're someone who can... I'm sure that the owner of that place is relieved. Let's not waste any time. We've stopped. What is it? I'm heading home, if you need me.
Vilkas said you're the new travelers. I've heard of them, but didn't think they were... You are a very brave man. Well, that's one way to find out if they're real. I even know where we might find one. Yor says that I have the strength of Ysgrimor, and my brother has his smarts.
Are you Red Legion?
Watch it there, brother!
I love you!
I didn't think you had the stomach for it.
It's no fun getting pushed around all the time.
Wait! I know you.
Point for a fellow Nordic.
You look rather pale. Ah, so you're an alchemist then. Come back anytime if you need a rent.
You've vanquished a great evil from Skyrim.
Got something for just about everybody in here. Give a holler if you have any questions. You and me. Some may call this junk. Me, I call them treasures.
Fine day with you around.
I hope parents are proud of you. They have a lot of reason to be.
I'm warning you.
Justice.
Back off.
By the order of the Jarl, stop right there.
Everything here appears to be in order. We can move along now.
Don't even think about it.
What? Nah!
My fate. Be careful.
Got some good pieces out here if you're looking to buy. The finest weapons and armor. Don't forget to check inside the shop if you need anything.
Hey! Welcome to... Looking to protect yourself or deal some damage? Good doing business with you.